right, let's head back out to the Fox News Now set.
And Pilar Arias has been streaming all day and has the latest on several serious crashes across the country involving children. Pilar.
Yeah, Mark and Christina, let's get to the video out of Texas. First, one student was killed and several injured after a Mesquite, Texas school district bus was involved in a fiery wreck this afternoon. It happened about 3:45 with 42 students on board. Mesquite police say the bus somehow rolled into a ditch. On its way down, the bus hit a power line, sparking a fire. Mesquite police say first responders and people in the area rushed to get 38 students back to safety at Terry Middle School. The bus driver, three students, and three police officers were taken to local hospitals with non-life-threatening injuries. About 2.5 hours after the accident, Mesquite Independent School District confirmed the worst news that one student died at the scene. One student who was on the bus said everyone tried to help the one student that passed away, but no one was able to. Parents received panic phone calls from their children on board. Some drove to the site of the crash. Even the students who were not considered to have major injuries were left with cuts and bruises and bandaged by a school nurse. Using the library for triage, the name of the middle school student that was killed has not been released, and police are still investigating the cause of the crash. This next one, Dana Point, California, injuring 9 children inside. 5 of them were listed as trauma patients and taken to Mission Hospital in Mission Viejo. The children who sustained minor injuries were taken into custody by parents who signed an against medical advice form that suggested they be taken to a hospital for checkup. The driver did the same thing. The children injured are all between the ages of 9 and 12 years old. The crash happening there just after 3 this afternoon. It's unclear what caused it, but Sky Fox over the scene showing the white van tangled with a tree with a stack of surfboards that may have been atop the vehicle on the ground. The van also appeared to have been pulling a small trailer, which wound up overturned near the vehicle. Back to you.